Mariota defense solid.
Just, oh, okay. Yeah.
We scallied. We scallied.
Yeah, got defense solid, bro. Mm-hmm. Got defense solid.
Yeah, it's solid now.
No, it's not. Y'all defense.
Ooh, y'all defense is paper.
What?
Y'all spread seven.
What is y'all defense? Yeah, if y'all defense, our defense, what y'all defense?
Our defense is good. Y'all
defense good enough to put 41
points on.
I'll
score to y'all 3 times.
51.
Nah, Taylor put up like 50.
Nobody cut that Buford, bro. So just cut it. Just
watch y'all. Y'all like 5.
Yo, Buford would slick beat y'all. No, they wouldn't.
Yes, they would.
No, they wouldn't.
Y'all probably would. I mean, but y'all 5.
You would. You
heard
what
he said.
I mean, y'all 5.
Bro, y'all have 550-pound linemen, bro. I don't want to hear none of that. Y'all have 8 running backs. And 550-pound linemen, bro. Go home.
Who are you?
Bro, that's 5-8 ball, bro.
Who are you? Nobody's trying to hear that 5-8 talk. Nobody's trying to hear
5-8
talk.
Mariota
sucks.
All right,
see
ya.
All right,
bro.
What, Buford would beat y'all, though.
I think so.
They got better linemen.
They got a better line.
I went to Buford with them.
But nobody going to guard us, though.
Well, how you feeling, coach?
Good, bro.
Feeling good?
It's another day.
All right, all right.
It's another day.
Yeah.
That's how we look at it.
Okay.
We're just another day. It's another day. Blue versus white. Hustle Eat versus black. Well, I'm going to Hustle Eat.
You say you're going with Hustle Eat?
Like it is, player.
Let's go!
Don't get too much debt. Don't get too much debt. Get underneath that, Bergman. Get underneath that.
Hey, how you doing? 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 still.
Yeah.
Hey, he played some ball. He didn't jump on the football either.
How many times did he
You know what, bro? The foe till I die. The foe, baby. Yeah, the foe. What's the foe? Yeah.
Smyrna!
Guys, Gatorade.
Yeah. The Gatorade ain't no better. You said the water is
man, we did what we had to do. They tried us. We wasn't going for it. We stopped them. Mel came big. We gonna rep the phone. We out.
What's up? Hey, what you think about the game, man?
Hey, man, it is what it is. We the best team in Georgia. We knew this, though. We just had to show them. That's it.
All right. Yeah, they did a little extra celebration out there. How did that make you guys feel?
It is what it is. Look at the scoreboard. We're moving on.
Mel, what you think about the game?
I don't know. We just got a dub. Yeah. I don't know.
Tell me about that catch. Tell me about that catch. That was clutch. Crucial.
Oh, yeah. I mean, he can't guard me, so it don't really matter that much.
Okay. All right, Josh, tell me about this game here. What y'all think about it?
It was crazy, real hype, great environment. I mean, but we came out with the dub. That's the most important thing.
Yeah.
They do all that trash talk, so I had to give them a little bless the babies actually when I score. But you know, I mean, it's great that we got the dub, but we got to finish it now.
Yeah, absolutely. Sir. Okay, all right. Donovan?
Game was hype. That's what we want, though. We want competition. All the other games, blowouts, those be fun, but you want something like this every time where you can start trash talking.
Yeah.
Especially the cam. That's what you want.
What y'all think about when they did that extra celebration out there? They ran all out on the field, basically giving up.
I knew they were going to use their
to bless them after
I was getting my celebration together for the next test.
I had to bless them after that. I was like, it's over now.